Come on, DJ, go, DJ, go, come on. Jet Set Radio! That record everybody's looking for is already missing! According to some info we got from Poison Jam, it sounds like that record's the real thing. It was made by some freaky evil sound engineer, and it's been passed hand to hand all the way to Tokyo! Goji wants to use the record to make a contract with a demon so he can take over Tokyo and the rest of the world! If those guys get all the pieces, Tokyo, this radio station, sushi, ramen, hamburgers, and everything else are gonna be history! Get to the new Rokuku headquarters and destroy that record, along with Goji's evil plans!
Hey! Hey!
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Hey!
Yeah!
That huge turntable of evil, the Rokkaku building, is a pile of dust, right along with the Rokkaku scheme. Now they're saying that the building was destroyed in a construction accident. Yeah, right. But now, Goji's son is taking over the Rokkaku family business, and Tokyo is back to its glorious old self. Turns out to be golden rhinos with just another group of Goji's henchmen. That explains a lot. However, not all ended well. Coin had been pulled too deep into the schemes of the Rokkaku and paid a steep price. And all because Goji was obsessed with control. He didn't know how to deal with people that he couldn't buy with his money. Maybe it really is lonely at the top. Or maybe he's just another eccentric millionaire. Let us say that money is the root of all evil. Maybe it really can twist the hearts of men. It turns out the record that Goji was looking for, The Devil's Contract, was just an old indie record, a hoax. Maybe his twisted mind created the whole story out of rumors and superstitions in order to try and sate the demons of his own heart. Nevertheless, the noise tanks are in repair. The love shockers are all broken-hearted again, but Poison Jam is back and planning more mischief. In the end, it looks like they were the same as all of us after all. They'd been looking for something more, just trying to make sense of their own lives. Perhaps not. But how can anyone know the real truth behind it all?
Let's look at the fuck.
Get up, get down. Come on, get up, get down. Get down, get down. Come on, get up, get down. Get down, get down. Come on, get up, get down. Get up, get down.
What's that? You think I just made all that up? Sure, okay. But watch out. Someone just might have their sights on Shibuya Cho again. On the street, there's no such thing as... Jet Set Radio!